Hey everyone, Ddraig here, and welcome back to The Last of Us. It has been a little while since I last recorded anything. Yeah, I love school. But we are not here to talk about school, we are here to hopefully not shoot something. just make sure there's nothing around. Alright, there we go. But yeah, it's definitely been a while, so don't mind me if I suck for a little while. I'm gonna run you over, Tess. Wait, is there someone over there? Yeah, there's someone over there. Let me go see what that's about. Don't shoot, Joel. Hey, that person. That's lovely.
Look at this.
There's a Firefly logo on his arm.
Orders.
What if we get there and they're all dead?
That'll be fine.
But how do you know?
I just do.
Okay. Can I read?
Look, it's gonna be fine.
Okay.
Yep.
Has to be.
All right, they're good now. Orders: patrol the rendezvous the area. Ensure no military presence before moving the girl to the next safe house. Make sure the girl is well fed and in good health. Her safety is of the utmost importance. Well, at least that we're going to take good care of her. Down. I keep clicking that for some reason. I don't know why. I think left trigger is shooting. I don't know. Alright, up we go. Alright. Grab a paint can. Nope. Okay. Shit.
There we go.
Capitol building.
Home stretch, Tess.
We're almost there. That's one. That's a swan boat. Why is there a swan boat here?
Just so it's out there, I can't swim.
That's fine.
Look, it looks like it's shallow on the right side. Follow me.
Can't
I'm glad
swim.
Marlene hired you guys.
What do you mean?
I know you guys are getting paid for this, but I'm trying to say thanks.
Hey, you're welcome.
Sure thing.
Yeah, we do what we can. Oh. I swear to God, this water has to be freezing. But seriously, where does this take place? Oh, and also, everyone who commented on the previous videos, thank you. yeah, especially the one... I call Joel old just because, well, he looks old. But, I mean, I understand he's technically not that old. I say he's funny. Alright, fireflies! Anyone home?
No.
No. Okay, that's not good.
What happens now?
I don't know.
What are you doing, Tess?
Oh, God. Maybe they had a map or something to tell us where they were going.
How far are we gonna take
this? As far as it needs to go.
Tess, are you okay?
Where is this lab of theirs?
Oh, she never said. She only mentioned that it was someplace out west.
Oh, very descriptive.
What are we doing here? This is not... us.
What do you know about us? About me?
I know that you are smarter than this.
Really? Guess what? We're shitty people, Joel. It's been that way for a long time.
No, we are survivors.
This is our chance.
It is over, Tess! Now, we tried. Let's just go home.
I'm not going anywhere.
Shit.
This is my last stop.
Wait, what?
What?
Wait, what do you mean by that?
Our luck had to run out sooner or later.
You going on?
No, don't!
Tess, where
don't
you...
touch me.
Tess, what are you talking about?
She's infected.
Oh. Excuse me?
Joel.
Let me see.
I didn't mean for
this. Show it to me.
Please. I really want to know. Oh.
Oh, Christ.
Shit.
Oops. Right?
How'd she... Oh.
Give me your arm. This was 3 weeks. I was bitten an hour ago, and it's already worse. This is fucking real, Joel. You've got to get this girl to Tommy's. He used to run with this crew. He'll know where to go.
No. That was your crusade. I am not doing that.
Yes, you are. Look. There's enough here that you have to feel some sort of obligation to me, so you get her to Tommy's.
That doesn't sound good. So I would assume... Yeah, that's not good. So I assume she got infected in that area. I can buy you some time, but you have to. All the clickers.
You want us to just leave you here?
Yes.
There is no way that
I will not turn into one of those things.
So, well, hero's death, I guess, but.
Come on. Make this easy for me.
God damn it, Tess.
No, just go! Just fucking go.
I mean, we could fight, but. Yeah.
Ellie.
I'm sorry. I didn't mean for this.
Get a move on.
Fuck. Pardon the F-bomb, but... Gee, just when we were... I was just starting to like this, minus the fact that she kept running ahead of us. Oh boy. Alright. One against many. Stop yet
the
to...
Fuck! I can't believe we did that!
Hey, that's how...
Stop.
That's how she won't go out.
We just left her to die!
Ellie.
Stop. You stay close to me. We have to move.
Oh, man.
Yeah, it's hard, Ellie. Hell, I can't even imagine how hard it is on Joel. But if you think about it, she at least gets to choose how she dies. She won't get turned into an infected
person. We'll go upstairs. We'll probably get out from there.
Shit's happening.
Just keep pushing forward.
Damn, Tess. Give him hell. Oh.
She took out two of my men.
Oh my god.
Copy that.
Tess.
You, take out the door. You, with me.
Yes, Tess.
Alright.
So we're gonna be here soon.
Yeah, I know. We're moving now. Let's go, let's go. Get a move on, get a move on. No, you're not.
We should move.
Yeah, I know. Grab me my pills. Can I jump down here? Doesn't look like it. I can jump here. All right.
Oh!
Shit. Come on. What's that? Hunting rifle? Hey. I can't wait to mess with this. Seriously, though, I don't remember how to reload. Oh, shit.
What do we do?
We have fun.
Joel!
I got this.
It's gonna be okay, Ellie. It's gonna be a-okay. Okay, so it looks like I have to actually hold it out for it to scope out that. Oh. But I don't wish to waste ammo. Okay. Go ever so quietly. Oh, shit. Oh, my brick. My lucky brick! Things go a little bit more smoothly when I have my brick. Okay. Quiet. I'm not a firefly, but...
Get your head down.
Yep, that ain't good. Excuse me. Oh, shit, yeah, they are. Got a brick. Oh shit, he's armored. Ellie? Oh shit, monkey! Okay, I'm in a bad location, aren't I? Yeah, I think I'm in a bad location. I'm just gonna move over here. Wait, where'd this guy go? Seriously, they just teleport randomly. Like, hello, I'm here. He's here! Nope, he's gone. I don't know what the hell's going on. Ooh! Okay, everyone's hiding. This is kind of funny. Alright. If they all stay
watch my back.
There!
Go, come on.
Gotta go. Huh. Ellie. Come on, Ellie. Shit. I don't want to have to waste ammo. I really don't. Oh.
Where the fuck are these guys?
Run away! Ellie, come on! Gotta go. Wait, give me this! Gotta go, come on. I just went in a circle. Fuck. They're breaking them for no reason. Well, I mean, I don't want to waste ammo, so it's like, brick or ammo? I think I can find more bricks, so. Alright, where are they? Alright, he's there. Come on, buddy. Come on. I know you want me. I know you want me, Ellie. You don't, Ellie. Quiet. You stay quiet. Especially since you're an armor dude. So, there you go. Thank you. Yeah, very close. Alright, where are the others? Okay, there's one guy there, one guy there.
Where is this rat?
Hey, I'm not a rat. My name is Joel. And I'm gonna murder you. Oh, your buddy just left you to die. Shh. Come on, B, come on. Quiet. Alright. Stay quiet. See, I don't mean to do that, ain't it? Shit happens. I really don't mean to stomp their heads in. Hey, that's not nice.
Heading to the rear exit.
You come here. Ah, come on, I'm just gonna punch you to death. Come on, come here. Oh, that right hook. All right, time to go.
Come on.
Gotta go. Hopefully, I'm pretty sure there will be more of them, but hopefully not too many. I need this. Thank you. Because I think I... Wait, didn't I have an iron pipe? I don't know. Oh, no. Oh, don't. No. Yeah, I don't need...
What are we doing? Joel, how are we going to get out of here?
By being quiet.
Right. We're going to go through that hall.
They got.
I don't know how many more there are.
They got a lineup ready to shoot me dead. That is lovely. You know, you think all the noise infected would come? Oh no! Ellie, stay down. Stay down, Ellie. Ellie.
Yeah. Too fucking close.
Ever so quietly, they'll never.
Doesn't matter. They took out a bunch of our guys.
Jesus.
Joel, after today, there's the exit.
It's all Firefly bullshit to be behind us.
Remember that, brother.
Oh shit. Oh no. Bah. I'm out. Goodbye. Thank you and good night. Jesus! Oh, hello! No! Oh my gosh! Stop shooting my ass! Jesus! Gotta go, come on! That ain't good. Hello. Oh! Shit! Give me! I need this stuff. I need. Come on, go! Come on! I don't know if they're shooting yet, but come on! Oh no, this is an infected zone! Hey Joel, I'm Ellie.
No,
I'm Joel.
I repeat, no target.
There's a soldier over there.
Oh fuck.
Copy that.
How the hell are you breathing in this stuff?
How easy.
I wasn't lying to you.
Yeah, she wasn't.
You spot him?
No, the place is empty.
I'll search out here. Go check down there.
No, I want to use it. There we go. I hate it when I don't play for a while and then it's like, oh, where are the controls again? Oh, shit. goddamn. Alright. Ooh.
I'm not here. You see nothing. You don't see Ellie.
Where is this rat?
I'm not a rat. You will die.
Ow, you bitch! Take a 2x4. Jesus! I'm not a rat! I take great offense to that. Where'd the other guy go? Oh, he's there. Alright, what's he gonna do?
Where are you?
I am nowhere, my friend. Alright. This looks like a good.
Come on, man. Two ways out of this.
Yeah, and you're about to go down. Come on. aim for the opportune moment. I can't. Go down, please. Please go down. Thank you. I am sorry, but you must die here. Where did Ellie go? Yeah, I'll worry about that later. Oh, there she is. Alright, so I still don't know how to reload. Nope, that's that. That's that. Oh, you can switch camera angles. I did not know that. That would have been useful when I am. That would be useful when I'm behind covers. Can I thank you? Man, this area is, like, completely dense in, like, whatever this stuff is. Alright, let's go. Just get out of here before a whole bunch of army people start showing up. Right. Alright, give me a second, Ellie. Let's see if we can find you something. There has to be something. Wait, I can dive? Dive! Ooh, an oxygen bar. Okay. So, can I get up here? Nope, doesn't look like it. So down we go. So I'm assuming we have to find something to get Ellie across. Hey, Ellie. Honestly, I think it'd be easier just carry you, but I doubt that's gonna work. All right, stay there, Ellie. Let's see if I can find you something. Nope, get that door. Okay, there has to be something on this side. Oh. How you gonna swim? Okay. Alright. You know, the swimming kind of reminds me of how it is in Uncharted. Never mind. I like the swimming mechanic in Uncharted. Kind of. It can be annoying. We'll admit that.
Ellie,
you good?
I'm fine.
Just sneaking away over there. You know, why didn't I do that? Unless I can't fit. Ew, that looks nasty. Smuggler note. Your contact is a dude named Frank.
Still works.
Good to know. He's the guy on the outside I've been trading with. He wants into the Boston QZ. Oh, so we're in Boston. Okay. I thought we were in DC for some reason. Meet in the Park Street exit of the subway station right by the Capitol building. Attaches his visa and QZ papers. Quarantine zone. You like that handiwork? Be careful down here. Be careful down there. Some of my other guys are reporting clickers and stalkers in there. Fuck. Where the hell is this guy? I've been waiting here for over two hours, sweating bullets. I keep thinking I'm seeing something move in the shadows. Feels like a stalker is going to jump out at me any second. I'm giving him another 15 minutes and then I'm heading back. Well, it looks like you didn't. I'm assuming you didn't last.
You're not gonna leave me here, guys.
No, not my plan. After how much trouble we went through and Tess had to die, it's like, yeah, not the plan.
Just stay put.
As a firefighter, Mark, so we're in the right area. Hang on, I saw some useful things down here. Oh, alright, can't pick them up. Firefly pendant. I will view that later because I'm kind of. Oh, I'm losing air! Up, 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 up! Woo! That was close. Alright, let's see what we got here. Okay, that's a firefly mark. Do I need to be here? Probably not. I'm gonna assume it's like a secret area or something. It's just there. Hey, Ellie.
Alright. Anything down there?
It's a dead
mop.
Oh. It's a ladder. Maybe we can use that.
How do I grab it? Nope. Not. You can't grab it when you're underwater, Dolph. Okay, how am I going to do this? Oh, wait, here we go. Alright, found it. Yeah, okay, so there's a plank we can. Oh, breaking it, Joel. Okay, so we found a plank, and I'm assuming we can have Ellie jump on this thing. Man. Joel, you're getting a good workout.
Get on.
Come on, Ellie! Okay. Well, don't jump on it. Who knows how. I'm gonna make you spill. Alright. Get on up. I ain't doing that. Alright, Ellie, if you would be so kind as to drop that ladder. Ellie? Okay, thank you. Your assistance is much obliged. Watch you just go all the way underwater and like, well! Shit. Okay. Alright, up we go! Oh, that looks lovely. Let's go this way first. Just going to check. Smooth taste. I don't know. That's 7-Eleven? Yeah, that's pretty much 7-Eleven. Jesus. And
oh, let's get out of here. Shit.
Can we get out from here? Yes, we can. Freedom! Joel, run faster, please. It is right outside compared to where we were. Freedom! Goddamn, Joel, you look creepy with that mask on. Come on, Ellie. Ah, oh, some fresh air. Nothing better than that. You okay, Joel?
Hey, look. About Tess.
I'm not bringing that up.
I don't even know.
Here's how this thing's gonna play out. You don't bring up Tess, ever.
Yeah. Especially with the
word. In fact, we just keep our histories to ourselves. Secondly, don't tell anybody about your condition. They think you're crazy. They'll try to kill you.
Hmm? Or both.
And lastly, you do what I say when I say it. We clear?
Sure.
Repeat it.
Jeez. What you say goes.
Simplified terms of saying it, but hey, it works.
Good. Now there's a town a few miles north of here. There's a fella there that owes me some favors. Hmm? Good chance he could get us a car.
Okay.
Let's get a move on.
He's handling it pretty well. Ellie's not, but Joel is. Jeez. Oh, time's getting here.
Here we go.
Water tower. Entering the loop.
It'd be faster to go through here.
Oh. All right. Oh.
But what?
Nothing. It's just. I've never seen anything like this, that's all.
You mean the woods?
Yeah. Never walked in the woods.
Yeah,
it's kinda cool.
Sounds like she's been in the city for a time. Alright, well, I think this is a good place to leave off. Oh, god damn. I can't believe we lost Tess. Honestly, I thought she was gonna make it.
Why don't you just take me back to Marlene?
If she was up to the task, why'd she drop you off on us?
Well, maybe she's better now.
Well,
I don't mean to upset you, but your friend's chances of survival weren't too high to begin with.
That's true.
She's a lot tougher than you think.
Yeah, I saw.
It don't matter. Because I doubt I can get either one of us back into the city in one piece. Trust me. I wish there were some other option.
Alright, guys, good now? Okay. It's always funny when they start talking when I'm trying to do an outro, but either way, I hope you all enjoyed this video. If you did, please leave a brain light comment down below. And I'll see all your brain lights in the next video. See you all next time.